from me. And I'm going to run for the state House of Representatives. And my son says, we want to support you for gun safety. So are you organized or are you doing this for yourself?
We are the organizing committee for this march. Minna over there started the Facebook event and got sort of this half building. And we're organizing it for the entire program.
It's these kids and this sort of thing that's going to change the lives.
Well, as a retired high school teacher,
also
I know that arming teachers is not the answer. There's nothing safe in high school at all. And I really believe that the kids are our leaders right now because they're not afraid to say what they really feel. And I'm here to support the kids.
A few weeks ago, 15 Parkland students who should have been conjugating verbs or learning derivatives, lost their lives in a place that should have been safe. We go to school every day to learn math, not to add up the bodies of students just like us. And speaking of math, here are some numbers. Since 2012, there have been 438 students shot in their own schools. Just this year, there have been more than 18 school shootings in the United States alone. In the last 2 months, Ben Lapine schools have faced at least 9 shooting threats. And just this week, one more girl died when a student brought a gun into a school. When will enough be enough? When will we stop worrying that the next statistic will be us? When are we going to realize that students are more important than our guns and that any number of dead students is far too many?